CC misunderstood. Tired of hearing about these girls ain't loyal. Tired of hearing it. Look, I wasn't born yesterday. I know these niggas ain't straight. You can fuck with them tough. They'll lie to your face and be real with they ass, but they ass so fake. They don't want a real woman. These niggas want hoes. They'll fuck over bitches with them dreams and goals, cause they want them a bad bitch. Them hoes only good for that action. Backs to the mattress. But don't get caught up. Why give a nigga love when a nigga rather fuck? Why give a nigga trust when he rather bust a nut? You can get a trick the world, but it still ain't enough. Fuck 'em. Never again. I just stay to myself while I'm stacking my ends, and I'm doing what I'm doing with my paper and pen. And I don't fuck with a nigga unless he ready to spin. Let him fuck over me, then I'm fucking his friend. If he ain't got no brothers, then it's next of kin. Shit, that's how CC do. I'm only loyal to your ass if your ass loyal too. Point blank. Look, when a freak bitch wants you and your main bitch doing everything for you, shit. Nah, these niggas still ain't loyal. Fuck you mean? Yeah, CC misunderstood.